What's up, Weezy Gang? Y'all know what it is, man. I'm back here with another episode. In today's episode, I'll be going over my previous pickups that I've purchased at the Sex Fifth Outlet while I was in Charlotte, North Carolina. So these, I believe, is about five pieces. One is a biker jacket, and I believe the other four things are just some graphic printed shirts. The two brands are going to be Pleasures and Midnight Studios. So without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right in so I can show you these five pieces. So for the first item, we just have this graphic midnight tank top on the front. Here you can see we have that Midnight Studios logo on the front. Then it says Midnight in America, and that's America with four A's and then G and an H at the end. And so Midnight in America in 1982. It's a simple graphic white tank top, real cool fit. I actually wore this when I was in Miami. Actually one of my favorite cozy fits that I wore with one of my favorite denim pants as well. And I got featured by, I forgot this company name, but I'll put them in the video in post-production. I got featured with this tee on while I was in Art Basel this year. So that was pretty dope. All right, so the second tee we have here, as you can see, it's another graphic screen print black tee and short sleeves. And on the front, it says Rock and Roll Suicide. And on the back, it has Rock and Roll Suicide, and then I guess like some musical notes on the back. Not quite sure exactly what that is though, but I don't know. The aesthetic of the shirt looked real cool to me, for real, for real. And again, with this tee, I love to roll the sleeves up. This has more volume to the look of the tee. And this is another Midnight Studios piece. So for the third tee, here we have the another Midnight Studios piece, and it's a cross. So it's a cross graphic screen print with I believe a woman on a man on the inside of it. And on the back we have, it says Ozzy Osbourne, and it says Miracle Man, Devil's Daughter, Crazy Babies, Breathing or Breaking All the Rules, Bloodbath in Paradise, Fire in the Sky, Tattoo Dancer, Demon Alcohol. Not sure exactly what all that stuff means though, but I feel like Midnight Studios has this raw, as you can see for the stuff I got, raw rock star edgy lifestyle. I'm really messing with the aesthetic of the stuff. This kind of like my style anyway, so it's cool. And I believe this shirt is like a size large. I got a hem the bottom of it as well, so it could just fit better. But I do just love the size large overall fit on me. It drapes nice with the size large, and it's just like much more boxier. And it's a fit that I really like. The last graphic tee is going to be the Pleasures brand. This is my first ever Pleasures item that I've owned. And nothing really special about the Pleasures brand for real, at least just for this tee wise. I'm pretty sure they have like much more nicer stuff, but I mean, just really like another simple graphic tee. Decent quality t-shirt as well, which is good. I got all these at the outlet, so I got a four still. So on the front, it has the same thing on the back, which is the two women or man and a woman. Look like they are rock stars. And this has the Pleasures logo as well, right underneath the two. And again, this is a size large as well. I will end up rolling the hems on the sleeves up, and then just hemming the bottom of the tee shorter so that can fall where I want it to fall. Now my favorite piece though is going to be this Midnight Studios biker jacket, and I was super surprised that no one at the outlet had got this biker jacket. It was actually like three left. This is a size medium or large that I got. It was the last size of my size. I think everything else was like a size small, but I was pretty surprised that this one was not like completely out of stock off the rack when I pulled up at the it's not Saks Fifth, it's Saks All Fifth. That's what I meant to say if I said Saks Fifth at first. But Saks All Fifth is the name of the outlet, the name of the outlet store. It's a faux leather material. It is a four pocket biker jacket. As you can see, you have the two on each side, and then you have that slanted zipper pocket as well. Then you have that coin pocket right on the front near the hem at the bottom. And you have that belt strap, which you can tighten once you have the jacket zipping all the way up. My favorite is on the back right here, which you have that Ace of Spades studded on the back, or Ace of Spades studs on the back, which is a really dope detail. And then on the bottom, we have it as well on the hem of the jacket. And also you can see it is screen printed on there, born to lose, live to win. Yeah, but it's one of my favorite leather jackets that I've owned. I think the only other leather jacket is my motorcycle jacket that I own. I believe that is real cowhide leather, but it's a faux leather though. But either way, it's a dope jacket. It has a really nice diamond quilted lining on the inside, which, you know, just makes the overall quality of the jacket just stand out more, even though it is a faux leather. So Midnight Studios be doing their thing with the quality, I ain't gonna lie. And the last thing here, you can see we have the zipper detail on the sleeve that you can adjust. You want it open, it's adjusted. You want it closed, adjust it that way as well. And I remember I have wore this jacket as well when riding my motorcycle, and this is definitely an eye turner jacket. Other than my other Kawasaki motorcycle jacket, this one is an eye turner for sure. And I did like a short, a reel on this. I popped it right here for a quick second though, but did a cool reel on this that I'm gonna try to upload to YouTube so you guys can see it as a short. I have the reel as a minute and 30 on shorts. It's only gonna be a minute, so I gotta either redo it or just take out the 30 seconds and then upload the remaining 1 minute onto YouTube. You niggas better behave, all that pumping up your chest, all that talk about the best, you know how sticky it gets. But yeah guys, this is my previous five piece pickup that I got while I was in Charlotte, North Carolina at Saks All Fifth. Let me know what y'all think of these. Again, my favorite thing out of all of these is the biker jacket, of course, but it's still these cool graphic screen printed t-shirts that I got from Midnight Studios and Pleasures. But let me know what you guys think down in the comments. And if you guys like this video, hit that like button. If you guys also just like the content that I'm putting out, hit that subscribe button to know when the next video that I'm dropping. And I appreciate you guys watching. I'll see you all on the next one. Again, peace. When everything is put to rest, and everybody takes a breath, and everything gets addressed, it's you alone with your regrets. All that pumping up your chest, all that talk about the best, you know how sticky it gets.